Good morning, Knights. I'm Chloe Fitch.
And I'm Andrew Jenkins.
Welcome to the Royal Report News. Andrew, can you believe freshman Parker Evans is on soccer's starting varsity lineup?
That's crazy. Parker has some real talent. Check out the short clip showing off his skills.
I'm Parker Evans. I'm 14 years old. I'm a freshman and I play on Lake Havasu varsity boys soccer team. My favorite thing about playing soccer is getting to play with different types of people. I've been playing soccer for 8 years. What encouraged me to play was when I was little, it was fun, and so I kept going and got better. I play left back and sometimes center back. It's not tough being the only freshman on varsity because I'm friends with a lot of the players. I can see myself playing for the rest of high school and wherever it takes me after that.
That was amazing.
You know what's not amazing? Coming to school sick.
I agree. If you come to school sick, there is a good chance that you will get someone else sick. Maybe even cause our city to get quarantined.
This is how it begins. First you wake up with a cough, and as you're getting ready, the sickness takes hold. You have two roads in front of you. One, go to school and risk infecting your fellow students. You infect your fellow students, they get sick. And if they get sick, they spread it. If they spread it, that's an epidemic. If it's an epidemic, cities get quarantined. If cities get quarantined, well, that's pretty bad, don't you think? Or you could have just stayed home when you're sick, like the right choice. This is brought to you in part by LHHS Royal Report News.
The main point is to just not come to school sick, considering bacteria can live on skin or other surfaces for a few hours, infecting numerous people.
And while you are homesick, you could be watching Netflix.
Let's take a look at some people's favorites to watch on Netflix.
My favorite show is Orange is the New Black.
My favorite show on Netflix is Arrow.
My favorite show to watch on Netflix, as of now, is Parks and Rec. I'm pretty much on season 6, so you know, I'm getting through it.
My favorite movie to watch is Lilo and Stitch.
Favorite movie on Netflix is The Pacifier.
The Do-Over.
Comedy.
My favorite genre to watch on Netflix is comedy. I like comedy. I like laughter.
Probably comedy.
That video makes me want to go home and watch Netflix, but I'm too nervous about finals to think about anything else.
What? You shouldn't be. Take a look at this short video sharing some study tips.
Listen up, Knights. Finals week is approaching quickly, which means we all have to start studying. Not only can studying be hard, but it gets pretty boring too. This Friday on Terrence Take, I'm going to be giving you some easy tips to survive this tough week. Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. To start off, you'll want to find somewhere where you can focus and get work done. Some of you might want to go to Starbucks or a friend's house, but where I found was most efficient for me was just in my own room. But you don't want to get too comfortable, so either sit at a desk or make a study nook like I did. Just throw a pillow and some blankets on the ground and break out your books. Next, I suggest gathering all your materials so you don't have to keep getting up. Make sure you have your books, your planner, your binders, your pens, highlighters, and don't forget the snacks and some tea to keep you focused. Also, put away all the distractions. That means your phones, no pets, TV, but maybe some music to keep us going. If I told you. Another thing is make sure you're organized. Use a planner and write out everything you need to do in order of importance. I also suggest keeping all your papers organized by date and using your study guides that your teachers provide. Make sure you thoroughly look over all the material and read your books for all the classes too. My best piece of advice I can give you is to use an agenda. It helps you stay focused and organized. I always like to decorate it to make it more fun. You can write down everything you have to do that day. Write down what finals you have, what you need to study, what pages you need to read. It honestly helps me so much. To wrap this up, find a study method that works best for you and study your little heart out. That's all I have for y'all this week on Terrence Tate. I hope each and every one of you does well on your exams next week. Have a great holiday break and a happy new year. I'm Taryn Gleckner. Till next time. Screaming the holy
light. You bring me back to. Wow, those are some good tips. I can't wait to use them. I just hope I don't get distracted by listening to music. That's all we have for you today, LHHS. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Chloe. See you next time, Knights.